How to use the Spectra display. You can open the Spectra display via multiple ways. One is to simply tap on the switcher icon in the lower right corner and to select New Spectrum Display. Another way is to simply open one or multiple files from the archive or to send a spectrum to a new or existing Spectra display. The Spectra display is a powerful tool to view, evaluate and process multiple spectra. It consists of a spectra area with three floating toolbar, a spectra browser, a fixed toolbar with file functions, and a large configurable toolbar with evaluation and manipulation functions. The file toolbar allows to open one or more files, save changes, save an individual file with a new name or to a new location, undo all unsaved changes, unload spectra, as well as sending them to another display and changing the color of a spectrum. First, we will load a couple of demo spectra to show the capabilities of the Spectra display. Tap on the Open button in order to load our demo spectra. We now check our demo spectra and select Open Spectra. The spectra are now visible in the Spectra view as well as in the Spectra browser. In the Spectra browser, you can select individual spectra via the large checkbox. Only selected spectra will be affected by manipulation or evaluation functions or file operations. Save as is only active when one single file is checked. You can hide and unhide a spectrum by a long touch on the respective file block. The same is true for other blocks, such as single channel spectra, that are visible via this drop-down menu functionality. As you can see, the file browser allows to show additional information, which parameters are shown is configurable via the gear wheel icon in the upper right corner. Now let's have a look at the spectra. You can easily zoom into the spectra by using your fingers. With keyboard and mouse, simply hold down the control key and turn the mouse wheel. Now let's have a look at the free floating toolbar for the spectra view. You can scale in Y direction, in XY direction. You can maximize the spectra and then undo it. You can show them in stacked mode, again undo it. You can also select a spectrum via a long touch and move and zoom it the way you want. You can undo that with this button. Unselect via another long touch. Finally, you can use the single peak pick function and the crosshair. Go back again. Last but not least, there's the toolbar at the bottom that allows to perform different functions such as manipulations and evaluations. Toolbar can be configured via the settings menu, which is accessible from the home screen. Let's perform an ABTR conversion as an example. Mark the spectra you want to convert. Go to Manipulate. A short tap on the function icon will perform the function with the settings last used. A long touch will allow to configure the parameters of the function. Now you know how to use the Spectra display.